Hello everyone, let us learn today psi determination of the fibula. Now this is fibula, it is also called as sparona. Just because the shape looks like an arrow, it is a typical long bone with two ends, upper end and lower end, and intervening shaft with three borders and three surfaces. Now how to determine the side? The upper end is expanded all around, you can see this. With a constricted neck which is continuous with the shaft, and the lower end is flattened from side to side and expanded before backward. Okay, so this is lower end which is flat side to side, expanded from before backward. Now the main thing is in the lower end. As I mentioned, it is flattened from side to side. The lateral aspect of the lower end forms lateral malleolus, which is subcutaneous, which is palpable. And the medial surface of the lower end has got two important bony features. Number one is triangular articular facet, you can see here, which is very smooth, which is articulating with the talus to form part of the ankle joint. Now that is situated in front, triangular smooth articular facet, and posteriorly there is a depression which is lying in the malleolus, so as it is called as malleolar fossa. So two things are very important for the lower end. The triangular articular facet is situated in front, and below and behind to it there is malleolar fossa. Okay, this is lateral malleolus. So how to determine the side with all these things in mind? You should look for the lower end first, which is flattened from side to side and broadened before backward, and just try to identify the malleolar fossa. Okay, now put your thumb in that malleolar fossa in such a manner that you will be able to hold the fibula with your thumb and index finger only, like this, with the triangular articular facet lying in front. Okay, so the bulging lateral malleolus will be laterally, the articular facet should be in front, your thumb should be in malleolar fossa, and you should hold the bone in upright position. Fine. So this is right fibula. Okay, now if I try to hold it with my left hand, with my left thumb, okay, the thing will be the triangular articular facet will go behind. So this is wrong. Okay, so this is right fibula, and you should hold it in upright so as it will determine its anatomical position as well. Thank you.